We were in the middle of the second half, and I had a parent come and sit on my bench. And initially, I was like, what are you doing on my bench? And she said, coach. And she held her phone up.
That's how Erin Thorn found out the NBA legend, his daughter, two other girls, and a coach set to play in this tournament were all gone.
Just sucks all the air out of you. It's just this heavy, heavy feeling. And I showed my assistant coach, and shortly after they stopped our game, just didn't matter anymore.
In this video she gave us, you can see what happened next. Players, coaches, referees, and parents kneeling together on the basketball court Kobe Bryant built to give more kids a shot at chasing their dreams.
All these teams from all these different backgrounds just come together, and we were one. It was like one team. The world stopped, and everybody realized that basketball is just a game.
She tells us Kobe never acted like a superstar around here, just another dad coaching his daughter's basketball team.
The one thing that this teaches you is perspective. You know, nothing is given, nothing is guaranteed. You know, love one another, do what you can, be there for one another. Kids, I told my kids after, thank your parents for everything they do for you. Make sure they know you love them. Parents, give your kids a hug, because you never know.
And that was Jim Snyder reporting. Well, we hope you stay with News 3 as new information is revealed on this tragedy. You can also get updates anytime on our Twitter.